Welcome back here to the 9 a.m. show. Brookdale Farms is bringing back the best of the 80s here this morning. We've got Jerry Kirk here, owner of Brookdale Farms, and Margie Ellisor, she is here to help me out. Mm-hmm. We're going to bring the groove back.
About the 80s,
she is all about the 80s.
Yeah.
Guys, this sounds like a fun event. Margie, how much do you know about this event?
Well, I'm going to find out a lot on Saturday.
I was not there
last year, but I heard great things about it. So I said, Jerry, you got to come on and tell people about it. I think the 80s is one of those decades people love to relive. The big hair, the leg warmers, and there's some pretty good music too.
Absolutely. The music's going to be the highlight of definitely for Saturday. It'll be the most fun.
Yeah, you say you want to get people on the dance floor. That's
absolutely
what it's about.
Margie, it's a dance party.
I know.
I
got to
break out my 80s
moves. Oh yes.
My hammer pants.
For sure. Well, and then there's a costume contest too, so feel free to dress in your best 80s gear. It's easy for me. I can actually just go in my closet and I still have things that I actually owned in the 80s.
Yeah,
so
right.
It worked out fine.
You need to get the big hair too, the long, you know, mullet going as well. So it's this Saturday. You say costumes, they're not required, but
costumes.
You should come in costume.
You win a prize, you know, for the best.
$50 for the best costume.
What?
Yeah.
That could get me in a costume.
Right?
And then we also have a signature cocktail for the night.
Okay.
Called Purple Rain.
Nice.
Big Prince fan.
Yep.
All right.
I would only drink two. I would limit myself with two. You don't want to have to be carried out.
You heard the man. Yeah. All right, that's a warning. You mentioned tickets. Mm-hmm. Are they hopefully still available?
Yeah, tickets are available on eTix. Okay. There's a link on our Facebook page if you'd like to buy them that way, or you can just buy them at the door also.
Okay, so signature drink, cash bar, appetizers.
Appetizers included. We're going to feed people.
That's great.
We have a great DJ. I have a pretty good idea. Somebody's going to get Rick rolled before the night's over. So you know that's going to happen, absolutely.
Okay, so I think people think of Brookdale Farms and they're like, where do you have a party like that there? Where is this taking place?
Well, we have our new wedding venue, our new party barn. It's completely heated and everything.
Right.
So if the weather's a little bit cool on Saturday, it'll be great. But it's and then we'll probably have a fire in the outdoor fireplace, even if people want to go outside on the patio and things like that. But it's a great space. We do a lot of weddings and different fundraisers and things like that there. So it's a really nice space. It's a great place for the party.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, when you think of that, you have the animals and you mentioned weddings. I mean, you have the horses right there. So just bring the carriage on in for weddings, right? Do a lot of people do that?
Super popular with the brides. And there's a lot of different things we've done. We've done hay rides after the wedding for people for photographs. And then the horse carriages obviously are a big part of it. And we even had one of our brides went up and shot the pumpkin cannon in her bridal gown. So that was an interesting, great
that's
picture.
A, that's
for
a good
them.
Picture, right?
Yeah.
What's the shirt you got on there, Jerry? What are you
well,
sporting?
There you go.
A little Reagan
like I said,
Bush
right
from
out of the
84.
Closet. Yep,
oh
still had
goodness.
It.
Goodness.
Still had it. Yeah.
All right. Well, you guys can take part in this fun activity. Again, the tickets are on etix.com. Get them before they're gone. It is the I Love the 80s dance party at the Brookdale Farms Party Barn.
Party Barn.
I don't know if it gets much better than that. Stay with us. We got more coming up right after this.